update? Now, some people, like Bob Wazinski, will find this hard to believe. That's Bob Wazinski over there. We just returned from a very successful expedition to encounter the spoonbill. We saw two or three of them. They were a good 4 to 5 feet long. They were feeding mouth agape as they came by. Yes, we documented with photographs that they exist, contrary to what Mr. Wazinski thinks.
Any comment, Bob?
This is going on Facebook.
Dr. Wazinski. Dr. Wazinski.